So y'all, I'm back. I know I'm still learning this thing. It turned off, but I'm doing a part one and a part two. So this is a part two. I'm in a basement. I was upstairs and I said, I don't know what I'm going to do. So I'm downstairs with these pictures. So, sorry about that. So this is the pictures that I had. Man, I hate that with the video when it does that. I really, really hate that, y'all. But it's all good. It's all good. Hold on for a second, y'all. Yeah, y'all. I don't know how that happened. Sometimes I just be moving too fast, y'all. I apologize, but it's all good. I know next time not to do that. So I'm just dusting the top off of the pictures. Let's see if this works. I don't want to take down my little business board because it's been in there for years. So I'm just kind of find a way to put this picture up. Take this one down. I could actually sit that in the window. Let's see if this works. Yeah, y'all, I love me some oldie but goodies, honey. I told you, I go back to the drifters and all that stuff. Not too many people know about the drifters. There goes my baby. Y'all, they don't know about the drifters, honey. Moving on down the line. Wondering where I broke her heart and made her cry. So I'm alone, so all alone. What can I do? What can I do? There goes my baby. There goes my baby. Where is my baby? Hey y'all, I'm loving this. I'm loving it. I'm loving this Angie's Place. Yeah, y'all, I used to watch my father used to always. I grew up in old school. So them songs, I used to be singing the songs going to school and stuff. People look at me like, what the hell you singing them old school? Cause that's all I had to hear. My father would be in the kitchen cooking hard, y'all. I mean, singing the Drifters and Temptations and all that stuff. Oh, honey, y'all found y'allself an old head when y'all come over here to Angie's Place. Oh, it's most deaf. I like this, y'all. I'm feeling that. See that? These pictures was upstairs. Look how I made it. Just, that is nice. And it's nice and tight. And stand up there. Let me make sure. Because I don't want nothing to fall on nobody. Okay. Yeah, this good. It's good. Oh, yeah. This room is coming together slowly but surely. Slowly. Surely. Cloudy, don't you drift away. Okay, let me see something. I'm thinking if... would that be too close to the door? If I move it... that'd be too close to the door, y'all. If I put it right here, would this be too close to the door going outside? Cause then I don't have to take that down. Let me just try it. And then I already got a nice little hook up there too. Let me just try it. Dang. No, I don't think that's gonna work. But it wouldn't even be too bad to sit right there, too. That's what make it even better, because... Uh-oh, no, Angie, it got a hook. This is a strong hook, too. Oh, yeah, that's just going to have to work right here. Oh, yes. God, thank you, Jesus. Yeah, honey. Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. And it look like it's just going to stay there, too, y'all. Look. It look like it's just gonna stay there. What y'all think? I think I did pretty good. And it look like it's gonna stay, honey. So what I'm gonna do is take my little plan down and move my plan over here, because I have to put my plan up, y'all, because now I get in trouble. So I'm gonna put the plan over this side by the light. As long as it's by exit, it's good. Okay. Yeah, y'all, we did this today, honey. We did this today. Feels like I'm losing you. Slowly, surely. Alright. So, put this right here. Let me show y'all what I'm doing. I just moved it around a little bit. You know what I'm saying, y'all? So I just moved it around. Oh, damn. Picture, I ain't mean for you to just fall on me like that. Alright, put this right here. Yeah, this is the plan of the house that all child cares and business owners are supposed to have. To have an occupancy, you're supposed to have that. All right, put this right here. This is for emergency 911. Now, I had a young lady, her name was Asia, and she used to be one of my child care students. And smart as a whip, y'all. She's now a priest. She's a, was kindergarten? Well, I think she's a, she teaches her second grade. I'm not sure. I don't just want to say it. But she was so smart. She looked out for everybody in the child care. And to see that she liked the stuff that I used to do with the children. Because, y'all, I'm telling y'all, I'm different when I got to put on that professional hat, you know. So I change up when I have to, because I have to, you know, put my business hat on when I'm doing things. So I'm totally different when it comes down to making my money and doing what I need to do. You probably say, oh, that's Angie's place. Oh, yeah. So let me put this up. I forgot this has a little string on it. And it got a nice hook, too. That's what I like. And I can move this towards the wall. Okay, so now I see what's happening. So what I'm going to have to do is take this plan and put it down here, because it got to be shown. It's okay. Y'all see Minnie Roxy being so good, y'all? They being really good girls. Right, Minnie Roxy? So I'm just going to put it right here. And also, I want to say, y'all, one thing about my phone number. See, I got this new thing. It's a new feature. I can't talk about it right now, but with the county. So, somebody, say like if somebody called me, right, and they trying to be funny or whatever, name, address, where you live, where you coming from, what you doing, what you going to cook for dinner tonight, who you laying down with, all that stuff, almost definitely. So, I ain't worried about that number stuff no more. Because, see, they ain't going to want me to know their business. Like, how she know all this stuff? Uh-huh, play with me if you want to. Ha-ha! Oh, honey, when I was in that car that day taking care of business, oh, I wasn't just taking care of the phone, honey. So, this is it. Okay. All right, I'm loving it. I'm loving it. I'm loving this, y'all. I just found something. Remember I said there's always something to do? I found something to do, honey. I won't be playing, y'all. Exit. The room, the dining room, hallway. All that's there. Okay. Picture up there. I had to take nothing out. I'm liking this picture right here, too. And then over here. Look at that, y'all. Don't look bad, right? So, what I'm going to do is take this fan. Oh, y'all, this fan will work good for me, honey. I need a fan. Shoot. Okay, y'all. Ladies, you understand what I'm saying, right? That fan couldn't come at a better time. At a better time. That fan. Fan. Okay. This is what I want to do. Hold on, y'all. I got a nice little idea. Hold on. Alright, y'all. I got that little rag I was telling y'all about that works so good. I love these. I love them. So I'm going to dust this off. So I won't be sneezing. Feels like another one. Y'all, yes, I am. Shoot. I want to be free. Yes, I am. I want to be free. I don't want to love it anymore, child. I want to be free to clear my mind. Wow. All the time. Wow. Shoot-bit-doop-bit-doop-bit-doop. I want to be free. One little video I thought I was just gonna make and just say, okay, that's it. Turned out. I don't know what that was on there, but. Probably some candle my daughter had. Because this might used to be my daughter's room, y'all. She used to be down here to do hair and stuff. She probably had a candle or something down here. So, you know, when the springtime, when I have to be doing my cookouts and stuff like that, I'm going to get some more security, you know, so I can see who's walking on the side of the house. Because the other one is good. So I can see who's coming down that poop. I'm good to go, honey. Oh, yeah. Because what I'm not going to do is be a prisoner in my own house. I'm not doing that. I'm going to get me a fan. Put outside. I already got a little stinger, so I can use that. Y'all remember that Santa Claus that I had upstairs? I'm gonna put him from Christmas time. I'm gonna set some stuff up here in the window like that. You know what I mean? Sit that up there. Decorate my little window right here since it got a little window pane, so I can just like put stuff on it up there, top that off, clean this off a little bit. And then Roxy be good. And I'm sorry, I apologize how that phone is very sensitive, y'all. I just tap it and it just cut it off. Okay, that's nice and clean. So I'll put this right here. Move this out the way. For now. So I can put this picture, like some paint or something on it. All right, it came off some paint. Yep, perfect. So basically today I moved pictures around. Stuff like that. Perfect. It's not too big for the area. I'm just gonna get an extension cord, move it around here, move it inside that floor there, and just have the microwave. Turn the microwave on, and I'm thinking I'm gonna put some punch in this thing right here. Yeah, everything is coming together. Okay. Okay. All right. Everything is coming together, y'all. I'm gonna find a cord to these TVs. I'm gonna put me a little TV down here. What y'all think? Put in the comments what y'all think what I did today. Okay. I think it looked nice. I just put the picture up here on this wall here. I put the picture up right there. I cleaned this window sill out, put the little snowman, correction, up there. Ends up. I'm gonna sit the fan right here by the bed because I'm gonna need it. that's kind of cute too. So yeah, that not too bad, not too shabby. Okay. And I got the other picture. Now, remember, these was upstairs, remember? So, yeah. I'm going to sweep down here and prep up a little bit. You know? Feels like another one, y'all. Feels like another one. I just turn this light off. And I'm gonna go upstairs. I'm gonna sweep. So I'm thinking, y'all, I'm gonna put the tree right here. I think I'm gonna just go ahead and put the tree kind of slatted. I think I'm gonna put the tree right here. I'm gonna show you. I'm sorry. Right here in this corner, right here. I'm gonna put the tree over here. And I don't get a big tree, y'all. I get like a small, like Charlie Brown tree. Or I might just put it over here. I might just move this TV. Hey, y'all, hey. And put it right here. And I'm gonna be honest with you. This is it. I'm gonna find these cords to this TV. I'm gonna do that this week. Cause this TV, all my TVs work, y'all. I'm gonna find that cord to this TV. And I'm gonna be down here looking at TV and all that stuff. You know, just putting it together. You know, so. Anyway, y'all. Welcome to Angie's Place. Thanks for visiting Angie's Place. And I see y'all in the next YouTube video. Just know that I'm not perfect. And I'm sorry that it turned you off early. I'm really sorry about that. Hey, look. I'm still getting used to this phone. This is the other phone. This is the backup phone. Because the other phone was not working anymore. And if y'all see me with this on, it's because I lost some weight, and this shirt is my favorite shirt, y'all. I love this shirt. Hey, I'm going to go to my brother's closet. Mike, I'm coming to your closet and give me some more shirts and everything. So I just like to keep it around like this because when I used to go to school and stuff, I suffer from low iron anemia. Y'all know that. So I used to stay cold a lot, and I used to wear sweaters all around my waist. So that's what I've been doing for years, and I'm comfortable with it. I love it. Y'all going to see me like this, and it is what it is. Again, y'all, you know I love you so much. Thank you so much for visiting Angie's Place. I made a small video out of two. I didn't think I was going to be on here that long. That's how I go, y'all. That's how I go. When you got other things on your mind and stuff that you want to do, you're gonna make it. You're going to make magic happen. You're going to make it happen some kind of way. You see what I'm saying? So that's it. That's all. Again, thank you for visiting Angie's Place. Have a good day, and I'll see you soon. And remember, do something for yourself. It's Self-Worship Monday. Self-Worship Monday. Do something good for yourself. Love on yourself because you're worthy to be loved. Okay? You're worthy to be loved. I'm going to work on this light situation. I don't know why I keep doing that. Ain't like I'm touching it. It's what's going on. The universe is doing it. I ain't do nothing, y'all. Is something going on? I don't know. The light just comes on when it want. Work when it want to work. But what I am going to do, what I just saw, since this towel is kind of like an old towel. Oh, I should have never touched it. I'm going to get some white tape and just put it right there. But actually, I fixed it. You know? So, I be finding stuff to do and put together. But anyway, y'all, I love you, love you, love you, because you know I do. And I see you on the next YouTube video. And remember, take the time to love yourself and love someone else. Thank you for visiting Angie's Place. Talk to you soon.